chanting the mantra verified to Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha. Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha is the main important thing of Buddhism. So that all of Buddhist people need to pay respect before we do something. And then after that, we the monks give the precept to the laymen and laywomen. The meaning of precept is one, not to kill, and two, not to steal something, and three, not to commit sexual misconduct, four, not to tell a lie, and five, not to drink alcohol. This is the five precepts that people have to observe and have good care. And we believe that if all people around the world can have precept in their minds and in their body, peace will happen. So that in Peace House, we want to make sure that this house we call Peace House. But house cannot build peace to the people in the house. So the people in the house need to build peace by themselves. So if they want to build peace, and they need to observe the five precepts and practice the five precepts. Because five precepts is the basis of peace. And they need to make sure that they are peaceful person when they live in Peace House. So that's why after we build in the Peace House and we do the blessing ceremony and we review the contract with between LHA and between the families. So we are worried if they forget and they do something wrong, and they will get some burning from us. Yes. And then we give some more idea to the house owner in order to keep them to be better in the future, especially to be the peaceful person in this house. And the last, after we offer something to the house family, I would like to say thank you a lot for all of you who support this Peace House building. Without your support, this Peace House building will not be happening. It already happened because of your support. So on behalf of LHA and on behalf of family and on behalf of the community here, I would like to say thank you a lot and wish you all the best. Thank you.
Pokhran
loser now Sarawak
Amrit. And we are in Cambodia for 3 weeks, traveling around the country and learning more about the culture.
Pokhat mien pe sakam mo srok khmae jeung ni riyak pe 3 sapdah hai kat ban chou rum chmuoy nang sakampheap sakkom hai nang ban saksa ampi tnem lop pe ni jeung chran phong dai.
Before we came here, we raised money from friends and family in order to support the building of this house and to present these gifts to the family.
Kat ban yai tha mon pe dai kat chei mo ti ni ke kat ban thveu ka king ko promol lui pi met phet robos kat hai nang kru sa robos kat samrap mo opathom ka sang song tien ni hai nang teing nou samrea mu chumnun samrap chun da kru sa na knong khai ni.
And we have had a great time the past 2 days getting to know everyone, and it has been an honor to be a part of this process, and we are very excited to present these.
Kat ban mien okas muoy do ochcha samrap chivit kat dai ban chou rum chmuoy nang sakamphiep មួយក្រុមការងាររបស់សមាគមហើយនិងសហគមន៍នៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះហើយក៏ពិតជាមានការសប្បាយរីករាយក្នុងការចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នា That's all. Do you have any idea for the families? To the families? The idea.
Stay in school.
Stay in school.
Any more?
We are very happy for them and we wish them a very peaceful and happy life.
កថាកិតសប្បាយរីករាយជាមួយនឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារដែលទទួលបានផ្ទះនេះហើយកិតសូមជូនពរដល់ក្រុមគ្រួសារដែលទទួលបានផ្ទះនេះសូមឲ្យមានសុភមង្គល